everyone. I have a new voice to replace Google Translate text-to-speech. It's so much better, and actually it sounds more human than some people, including me. Also, sorry for a lot of ping. This will be the last one in a while.